Most people recognize Tuva Jansson as the mother of the movies. As early as in the 1950s, the Moonings became a phenomenon which swiftly made her one of the best known Finnish artists in the world. Since then, the Moomin books have been translated into more than 40 languages, including Bulgarian.